I have money in cash.
We don't need your money. Your money's no good here. But do you really want to not take it?
Yeah.
You couldn't have taken care of that before?
Why is that?
I will make sure you have a hot tea.
I was tweeting.
I know Shannon's got his beer because he always has his beer.
I got a problem with that. I posted a picture of Rich online.
Yeah, well. Well, once again, thanks everybody for coming out on Tuesday night. My name is John Herring with the Guitar Show with Andy Ellis. We do a weekly radio show devoted to great guitar players from all over the world. And if you go to theguitarshow.com, thank you. That's when Jake Hill is here, that's the only time I ever get applause. But if you go to theguitarshow.com on the interweb, you can hear over 150 interviews that we've archived from past shows. But every Tuesday night, the Commodore Grill is nice enough to allow us to bring some of our musician friends every other night of the week. They do songwriter nights. But we bring our musician friends on Tuesday nights in something we call the Acoustic Jam for Commodore. And actually, this is the last traditional jam for a while. We're going all jazz in August. I'll let Shannon recover. But jazz seems to do well here, so we're going to try to do the whole month with jazz next month. With the Jerry Navarro Trio next week. Brooke Sutton and Friends the week after. And all kinds of cool jazz folks, both vocal and instrumental. I guess Shannon Wilford will not be here. But anyway, like I said, the Commodore Grill is nice enough to allow us to bring our friends in. And we do a feature for an hour at the beginning of every jam with one of our good friends. And this is one of our good friends. He's been coming out to the jam for a while. So please give him. Take his keyboard away.
This is not the first time I've heard that said.
What possessed you to bring him out in the first place? You and the harp would have been great. Because, you know, Shannon's annoying, but we're used to him.
I'm going to carry my weight tonight.
I certainly hope so. But anyway, give a warm welcome to our feature this week. That's Mr. Rich Harper.
By the side. I don't know where she was.
down the monitors just a tad.
I can do that.
Thank you. All right, welcome everybody. We are Rich Harper and Friends.
Well, we were when we started.
Yeah, how's that work now? You've had one rehearsal.
Yeah, by the third rehearsal, that's it, it's all over.
Since when do blues guys have rehearsals?
Exactly.
What the hell?
I had to dust the cobwebs off. It's been a while. But that was a Muddy Waters tune called Blow and Blow. Now we're going to do a Blind Joe Reynolds tune called Outside Woman Blues. You may recognize this from Queen or Atlanta Rhythm Section. Or, well, a ton of bands have done this. But here's us doing it.
Your mind. so very much. Before we do this next tune, I want to introduce you to everybody up here. Over on my right, to your left, one of the few people I got to meet, the few people I got to meet here before things kind of took a turn to the left, and we'll talk about that later, is these two guys. That's why I wanted to do the gig tonight like this, because these guys have stuck with me the past year through thick and thin, and it's been really thick and thin. So right here on keyboards, Mr. Jay Keel, give it up for to my left, I met this guy at a sports bar. I just moved here and I wanted to go find, you know, where the real black and gold team.
Canary yellow and black.
You were watching.
So anyways, I find a bar that's showing a Steeler game. Well, here it's a Saints bar, and I'm the only Steeler fan there. And of course, that day the Saints kicked our butts. So I don't know what they're talking about, this Southern hospitality thing. You guys certainly didn't show it to us that day. But he walked over to me and said, great game. I said, well, depending on your point of view. And that's how we met, and he's been with me, like I said, the past year. Both of these guys have helped me, but this guy here, especially Mr. Shannon Wilfer. Give it up for Shannon. Now, this next song is the first song on my latest CD. It's my first all-acoustic album. And I got the idea after my dad passed. I wanted to write a song in tribute to him, and I couldn't figure out what I wanted to say. And then I remembered, as I was growing up, my dad and I called one another Junior. And we don't know where that started from, but he called me Junior, I called him Junior. But anyways, I remember him distinctly saying the whole time growing up is, Junior, you're going to find out, the older you get, life is so much easier whenever Dad paid the bills. And he was certainly right, so I went, okay, that's the name of the song. So here it is, this is for my dad. And this is called When Dad Paid All the Bills. Back in time when we had no worries, nothing on our minds. We just sit around and do nothing all day, and we didn't have to think about what bills to pay. Yeah, it was easy then. Easy just to chill. Thank you. Winston Jr. And this next song is also off of the All Within Me album. This is just a nice little blues song called Live to Love Another Day. Thank you. heal. And we're forgetting somebody, by the way. Or I'm forgetting somebody. But whenever I moved here, I needed a hair trim. So I walked into this place and I said, do you have somebody who can cut long hair right? And the lady said, yeah, that girl right there, she just moved here. And I said, well, cool, I just moved here too. So we've been friends ever since. She's my favorite hairstylist in Nashville and also the best. And I suckered her into doing this live stream thing. But please give her a hand, Miss Rebecca Hatfield. Give her a hand for Rebecca.
Yeah,
right
here. We're broadcasting all over the world, aren't we?
Yes, we are. We're broadcasting live stream on Facebook.
Right now.
You know, you probably should have put a wig on Shannon because you guys are kind of matching. Shannon's the odd man out.
Well, we got the girl here to help him out with that. So Rebecca, can we meet up with him later?
I got you covered.
Do you do this as well as that?
Wow. Give you a shine.
You started by the follicle, I hope.
Well, we determined a while back that this is Rebecca's hair now. I'm just wearing it. Yeah, so that's how that works.
One thing I wanted to mention to everybody that's here, it's we do something that they do downtown. They don't do it normally during songwriter nights, but these guys come here and play for tips for us, and we have a tip bucket up there in the front. So if you want to throw anything in there, we would really appreciate it so these guys don't have to sleep on the sofa out in the lobby of the motel tonight.
Again, we can sleep on the sofa? And I've been on the floor out there.
You're a side hole. Rich would get the sofa.
Yes,
that's how it
works.
Leader
always gets the sofa. Okay, this next tune features this Mr. Williford right over here. This is an old Roscoe Gordon Magic Sam Shannon Williford tune.
Oh, yeah.
This one's called Just a Little Bit of Your Love.
Oh,
Okay, now we're going to feature Mr. Jake Keel over here on keyboards doing a song of his.
That's a tune I wrote. True story, all true stories. Everyone. And we too are going to be in B flat for those of you following along in Thailand at home.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to do some Robert Johnson for you. For those of you who don't know, that we're live streaming, and I know some friends in Sweden and Norway are watching right now, and I did that on one tour. And the line was after, I think I just had a connection. So that was for my friends in Scandinavia. Now we'll do the Robert Johnson thing. I thought it was hysterical. Roads.
time is it in Norway right now?
It's probably about 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning.
Okay.
But it's summertime, so they're up all night right now.
So I got a question for the folks in Norway.
Yeah.
I see where
they're. Don't get Sweden now. You got getting through Sweden now.
I don't care where they are, really.
Spoken like a new podcast.
I see where the camera is, and I see where Jake Hill is. In the live stream, is Jake Hill really just a bouncing hat behind the behind the music stand?
Not anymore.
Can we see Jake Hill now? You good?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can?
Yeah.
Okay. Not that people really need to see Jake Hill, but I just, you know, just wanted,
no, they do.
I just wanted the folks in Sweden to get the full picture.
The world needs to see Jake. The world needs to see Jake.
The little sun next to me.
Thank you very much. You get the union pays you extra if you get FaceTime, right?
Well, I may have a couple of warrants.
It doesn't work that way.
I may still have a couple of warrants.
Yeah. Well, move the stand back over then.
Gypsy woman told my mom on the day I was born, you get a boy child's coming. He's gonna be a son of a gun. He's gonna make you pretty women scream and shout. You're gonna know just what this all about. Everybody knows I am. John the Conqueror, I'm gonna mess with you. I'm gonna make you pretty much. Leave me by my hand. The world gonna know that I'm the hoochie. On the same day of the 7 month, 7 doctors said you were born for good luck. Then you will see. We have to do a Louisiana type song. So here's some Alan Toussaint from your neck of the woods. And this one's called Get Out My Life, Woman.
True story. All the shit's true.
Oh, this way. Yep, and now I'm gonna try something. No guarantees on it.
Anyway, that's good. That scares me when I hear try something.
Yep, yep, we're gonna try something. This song is from my Bottled Up Blues album. And I was watching TV one night, and I there was a big news story. It was big news that some guy, congressman or something, got busted or something, mayor or something, got busted for emailing a woman they were having an affair over the email. This was way back in like 97, 98. So I just kind of sat and watched it on TV and went, that's a good song. Yeah, I can make a song out of that. So that's what I did. I wrote this one. It's called Working on Me.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Working on me.
Yeah, thank you.
There's my ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. Shannon Williford on harmonica. JQ on keyboards. Good luck with these two guys. As great as they are, I'm going to fire you guys now.
Does that mean I can go to the bar?
I thought.
So Shannon, you can go to the bar.
I'll go to the bar.
I thought it would never come.
This is not the first time.
No, I really, again, for my first gig back, I wanted to have my two closest friends here. And Jake and Shannon, they have proved it. They hardly knew me. Like I said earlier, I just moved here, and my wife got sick. And then she passed away in October. But these two guys hardly knew me, and they stuck with me the whole time. I was a mess. So this is my first time back, and I want to thank Shannon and Jay. Love you guys. So this is a song I wrote about my wife's cancer. And so I've only done it out once live over in Thailand in January. The people that used to come and see me at the Blues Festival over there in Phuket got together and held a benefit for her to help me with the hospital bills. So I tried to do it that night and didn't work very well. So I'm going to try. I wanted to try it again tonight. This one's called I Know, Marie's Song. And what it's about is, I, of course, am the temperamental artiste. Something goes wrong in a gig, I go home and swearing and throwing things. No, not that bad. But, you know, rant and rave. And my wife was so timid, and she'd just sit there and say, I know, I know. And until I wrote this song, she didn't notice that she did that. And said, well, I've been married to you for 34 years. I've heard it for 34 years. And so after a little while later, I said something. She went, I know. And we both just started laughing. So this is her song. I'm going to try to do it. If I can't get to it, through it, it is up on iTunes. So here we go. I'm going to try it.
Thinking of the past, knew it could last. Time is moving a little too fast. Sharing our love with the light from above, you were always the one I could only think of. I know. And I, not gonna cry. I'll never do better than you, don't say goodbye. Say goodbye. Heard your voice on the phone. Knew you were alone, so I caught the next plane and headed for home. I know. Doctors in and out, they didn't have a doubt. This can't be true. What's this all about? I know. And I never know anyone better than you. Don't say goodbye. As I hold your hand, this was never the plan. It's not too tight. I can't understand. I know. My heart's too strong. This is where you belong. This time I feel that God is wrong.
Alright, give us a couple minutes for a break. Jake Hill's gonna get up and do a couple of his. Yeah, 10Ks or someplace. And give us a couple minutes to reset, move some things around, get some people a beverage, and we'll be